Welcome back to our channel One to Step everybody, where we post tutorial videos to help you guys fix your problem step by step, one step at a time. And in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how you guys can delete your NFT collection on OpenSea. And it's pretty simple, so follow the step which I'm going to be showing you. But before I show you the steps, if you guys are new to our channel One to Step, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notification on, so you guys can get notified for our future video. And let's move on. First step, you want to go to OpenSea.io, the official website of OpenSea, and log in into your, by that I mean connect your wallet. After you do that, you want to hover your mouse on top of your profile picture. Once you do that, you can see all these options. From all these options, you want to select My Collections. Now, once you click on My Collections, all of your collections are going to be shown over here. So this is the only collection I have, so I'm going to click on the, you know, three dot over here and click on edit. Now once I click on edit, it's going to take me to edit my collection. So once I'm over here, scroll all the way down until the bottom until you see delete collection option. Once you see the delete collection option, click on it and it's going to warn you. Are you sure you want to delete this collection and hide all of its items? This can only be done if you own all the items. So I own this, so I'm going to click on delete collection and wait for some time and my collection should be deleted just like this. So yeah, that's how simple it is to delete your collection on OpenSea. So if you guys found our video helpful, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel One to Step. I'll see you guys on my future video. Bye bye.